described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
AMBROSE Video Publishing Incorporated presents Fort Union National Monument.
During the Indian Wars on the Great Plains, the American military built over 100 forts to protect wagon trains carrying immigrants west. By the early part of the 20th century, they had all been abandoned and all but disappeared. In time, a few would be rebuilt or restored, but only one fort remained as a true ruin, Fort Union National Monument. For over half a century, the local residents of Las Vegas, New Mexico, preserved the site until its monument designation in 1954 by President Dwight D. Eisenhower.
On a map south of Denver and west of Dallas, an arrow pointing to a red mark is titled Fort Union. Title: Fort Union National Monument, Virtual Tour.
Fort Union National Monument lies at the junction of the Santa Fe Trail and its Cimarron Cutoff. The monument contains the greatest and largest ruins of the American Republic.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.